2. Knutepunkt live media extreme ultra TV version. Tonight we are going to present you our newest book, The Larper's Guide to the Galaxy.
We are so proud to be here at Knutepunkt 2021 in the beautiful
yet quite expensive
country of Norway. This book contains every single information of knowledge you will ever need as a LARPer.
Wow! And if you, dear audience, you have any questions about anything you want answered, then you should write us in the chat. We're gonna check up on it regularly.
But first, before we go any further, we will look at the first chapter of this book. And it is called, How to Always Be Funny, Guaranteed.
Wow, and I think we should show this first chapter through our movie adaptation of the book. Let's check it out.
Enjoy.
So there is two kind of people in this world. There's the people who go up on a stage and just say random shit that isn't funny. And then there's people who use a formula. And with our formula, we make sure to set it up and we line it up perfectly. And once we have a very perfect line, we deliver. Definitely guaranteed. Definitely. I'm so much looking forward to what else we can find in this book. Speaking of more stuff in the book, maybe there's a question.
Bing! Yes! That's wicked. Okay, let's see. This is from CowFan21. Can you tell me how to Knutepunkt? How to KP? Yes, can you tell how to KP?
How to KP?
Yes.
How to Knutepunkt? That's a good question. I'm actually not really sure. Usually I'm just walking around being very nervous about all these people and all these different cultures.
Ah, that's not good.
Yeah.
But what do you do when you don't know what to do?
Well, I'm actually completely lost.
Well, I have a solution for you.
You do?
Yes. Because in the LARP's Guide to the Galaxy, on page 42, there is a complete guide how to Knutepunkt.
That sounds perfect.
Yes.
You know what? I think we should check out the movie adaptation of that right now.
Good idea.
Let's go. I wish that I could talk with someone here at Knutepunkt about it. Here, an open chair.
It's a very good idea you have.
Do you want to hear about my LARP character?
Oh yeah. Do you want to hear about mine?
Yeah.
Nice.
Kartoffel. Rødgrød med fløde. Kamaloso. Syv flødeboller på et fladt flødebollefad. Do you want to sit down and join my conversation?
Oh, yes. Now I understand you. Thank you. Cheers, honey.
I'm gonna introduce you to someone. I have a good friend over. It's Jost. Say hello to Jost. He's all about board games.
Hello.
Yeah. Okay. And I know some other people here, so you should meet. There's over here. There's a teddy bear. Let's say hello to teddy bear. Hello, teddy bear. Yeah, such a good, nice person, right? Always very cuddly here at the Knutepunkt. And and then we have Just Day is a very good designer, all about designing fancy lamps. Yeah, good to meet you. Yeah, and over here, if you can see, we have Mr. Freud. Freud, he's all about the sex mechanics at LARPs. He has some great ideas, isn't that right?
Yes, I'm really into sex mechanics.
Yeah, so that's Mr. Freud, and and over here we have Justice. Good to meet you, Justice. He's all about the fancy lamps and using proper swords. So I'm so good that you finally came to Knutepunkt to meet all these nice people.
Wow, that was, I mean, I've learned so much already, I feel much more confident about being here.
Very enlightening, yes. Now you know what to do, what not to do, and what not to do in the elevator.
Yes, definitely that too. Yeah, I'm actually thinking, what else is in this book?
Oh, that's so good question.
Maybe someone has a question out there.
Bing! Let's see. Oh, this is from InsideHand69. Can you explain all the terms used at Knutepunkt? Yes, can you explain all the terms used here at KP?
All the terms? I'm not sure I even know any of them. There's so many things that people talk about.
Yes,
so many new words I've never heard before.
Very confusing to hear words you never.
I mean, I would need a proper terms dictionary to get even a grasp of what to do.
That is lucky because let's see in the index terms page 42.
42. Very good.
A complete list of every single term you will ever use on Knutepunkt.
That's genius. It's everything I just need from that question that's been answered in the book. That's very convenient. Let's see if we can check out the movie adaptation already.
Oh, good idea.
No! Oh, hey, you're back from the lab. How was it? Game. This isn't really working. What? How? I can't really get to cry.
Okay, I know what to do. In.
Wow, that's crazy. Like, I've never heard about black box before.
Yeah.
And it makes so much more sense to me now.
And now you know, next time you bleed, you don't have to go to the emergency.
That's actually really helpful. Yeah, that's good. That was a lot of good terms that we learned there.
Thank you, book.
And I'm curious about myself in this book. So let's check if there's another question.
Ding!
Wow.
Oh my god, how do you do this? Okay, let's see. This is from Gal Forever 84. Mm-hmm. Can you recommend any Knutepunkt program items to go to? Yeah, can you recommend any program items to go to?
Knutepunkt program items?
Yes.
Yes, I can recommend you one. Mm. You should definitely go to Knutepunkt TV.
Well, they are already here, so they
could
use some more recommendations. Do you have any?
Well, I mean, that's the only program item that I've really thought about going to.
Okay.
Like, I'm not really sure what else is going on. I mean, I've heard there's a massive big program with many cool things, but
yes,
I'm just not sure where to start.
Well, you're in luck, because in the Larper's Guide to the Galaxy, and I have checked, on page 42, there is a completely description of every single program item you can ever go to the Knutepunkt.
Wow.
Yes.
That's so much information, and at page 42, that's crazy. Can we check out the movie adaptation of these program items?
Yes, let's see them.
Perfect, let's go.
Welcome to Organizers Anonymous. Thank you for coming, everyone. Charles, do you want to start?
Yeah. Dungeon, what are you worth? Sin City Life, the Oka Jeep, College of Whiskey, Fairweather Manor, Space Explorers.
Thank you for sharing. It's the second time I take something from you that belongs to me.
That belongs in a museum!
So do you, Dr. Bo Nielsen! Full schedule, right there. I know what to do tomorrow, and I will know what to do right after this one.
Yeah, I went from like one program item to at least 50 from after seeing this. That was amazing.
Totally.
I know what to do with the rest every second of every time of every moment of this Knutepunkt. That's perfect.
Thank you, Book, once again.
Wow. That is, yeah, that's extraordinary. I'm actually curious, can there be any more questions?
Ding! Oh, you're amazing. Okay, let's see. This is from... Okay, okay, no name. But, how come you are only two cis white male heteronorms? Heteronormative people. Yeah, that's a good question, and you can read that in the second edition of Larper's Guide to the Galaxy next year. That's all for tonight. Thank you.